There will be no resting in peace. There is no peace in the Undertaker's mortuary. Hulkamania, it died at Survivor Series. Now, the only thing left is this Tuesday, the burial. Your heart will be racing as I slam this lid shut, and as you try and gasp that last bit of air, you'll suffocate on your own breath. Merry Christmas, Yokozuna. Ho, ho, ho. The spirit of the Undertaker lives within the soul of all mankind. The sands have fallen slowly through the hourglass till this time. And now, as the last one slides through, your day of reckoning is at hand. I must now be your judge, your jury, and your executioner. As you look into the eyes of the Reaper, and you pay for your crimes.
I will walk straight through the fires of hell to face you, Cain.
Where to, Stephanie?
I'm the big dog that runs that yard. You will become the first casualty of Deadman Incorporated. Bad things happen in my yard. I think they call it a decade of destruction.
Life makes no exceptions. And neither do I.
First, I'm gonna beat him up, and that's gonna shut him up, and then I'm gonna bust him up.
Can you imagine what I'm gonna do to you? Go ahead, take a peek. Look and see what your fate has in store for this Sunday at No Mercy.
The time is drawing near, and there's no way out.
Without death, there cannot be life. So all things must die.
I don't talk about taking souls. I just do it.
Sometimes it's hell getting to heaven.
If you defeat me, you end the streak. If I beat you, your career is over. The days grow closer to the apocalypse, an Armageddon of mega-sized proportion. He will realize that the words "die trying" were more prolific than he thinks. You remember when I said Sean is better than you? He is. I'm gonna hurt you, and I'm gonna hurt you bad. You have one chance to save your own soul. I'm gonna take his rotting corpse, and I'm gonna throw it into the fiery pits of eternal hell.
The hounds of hell are baying for your soul. And the gates of hell are opening and welcoming you to your eternal damnation.
I'm back, taking souls and digging holes. I go where I want, when I want. They say delusion is the final recourse for the damned. I am and have been the reaper of wayward souls for a long time. And I'm here to collect your souls.
Try me. I'll make you famous. Just know, you will feel the pain. You will get hurt. And you will suffer. And most importantly, you will rest in peace.